Hi Sagittarius, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, guys. Sagittarius, for your general energies, career situation and relationship, guys, we are picking these cards, guys. If you like this reading and if it resonates, Sagittarius, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions, guys. And I also have a pick a card love reading right after this general guidance. So that may clear your doubts or answer the questions you have in your mind, guys. So first, let's start with these cards here, Sagittarius. We have Two of Wands, Knight of Wands and Knight of Swords. So in your situation, guys, you are happy for certain things you have done till now. Maybe some achievements you have had, you are happy for it, and you are waiting for the next opportunity or offer to reach you. So things are going on a very grand scale for you, guys. So in your work or in your business, you have great achievements, happy for the way things are going. So for some of you in your work, you are getting a promotion maybe, guys, and you are moving to a different place for work, a change of residence maybe for some of you, or a change of place of work. So some kind of promotion or a positive change is also what I see, guys, for y'all. And in your situation, it may be in your relationship or it may be in your career situation, you are happy with this person, you love them, you have a level of understanding, but there may be something that is missing in this relationship, guys. Maybe for some of you, you may feel that this person is not loving and caring like you. They do not reciprocate your feelings. So maybe for some of you, there may be some kind of misunderstanding in this connection, and this person, you may feel that this person may move away. So you have some kind of fear or apprehension, and though you are in a connection, you are in constant worries or fears, thinking whether this person will leave you. So some worries are there, and you have everything today, everything at your fingertips, but still some kind of dissatisfaction, something you feel something has gone out of this relationship. So that is what you feel, guys. Maybe this person is not emotionally connecting with you. That may be the reason you feel this way, guys. So they are in some kind of stress, maybe for some of you. That may be the reason they are not having that deep emotional connection with you, or they are just coming out of the past situation. So that may also be the reason. But your fears are unfounded, guys, Sagittarius. Maybe this person may not leave you, so you are simply fearing them because you are worried about your future, maybe, guys. So that is the reading, guys, with these cards, Sagittarius. Thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the pick a card love reading, guys. That is coming up right now, Sagittarius. For your love reading, guys, we have two cards here, This is your first card and this is your second card. So you can think about your situation, close your eyes, meditate for a few seconds, open your eyes and choose the card that comes to you first. That way the reading may resonate, guys. So I will start the reading after a few seconds of silence. Okay guys, so now let's start with the first card. We will see what it is. So for those who chose this card, the first card, a change in the wind. So that is a card for y'all guys. So in your circumstances, you are preparing yourself for some kind of a situation. You feel deep down in your heart of heart something is coming up, some kind of a feeling or a premonition maybe for some of you, and you are resisting it. You don't want to face that difficult situation, so you are resisting that change or resisting that emotion that is threatening you in this relationship. Or maybe this person you are in relationship with, they have a change of heart, something has changed and they are moving away from you for some of you guys. Or for some of you, there is some kind of sense, overwhelming emotion today. You feel something may go wrong in this relationship and you see the signs for it. So maybe you are having some arguments or some stressful situation in this relationship. But you need not worry, guys, because this is going to happen. Maybe the rough sea or rough situation offers you some kind of opportunities for mutual growth. Maybe you are growing from it. You will learn the valuable lessons you need to learn because you are facing these difficult circumstances today, and you will understand yourself and you will understand this other person in a better way, and you can be happy for that. You can be happy for for that lesson you are learning today, maybe if you are already in some difficult circumstance. So you need to just stay away from this from these emotions. Maybe take a break from this relationship, or take a break from reacting to the other person, reacting to this relationship, and this will clear things. And you need to understand that even this situation will change, this too will change for sure. So nothing is permanent in our life, guys, even our troubles. So it is going to change very soon, guys. So that is the reading with this card for those who chose this card. So let's see what is the other card. So for those who chose this card, it is an angel card, guys. So whenever we get an angel card, it just means that angels are here guiding us. And this angel card stands for love, peace and tolerance. So this angel guides us, helps us to have that true love in our lives, unconditional love, love for ourselves and love for others. And in order to have that love, we need to see the beauty of that other person, beauty of their soul, see the beauty at the heart level. So when you are struggling with relationships, finding it difficult to adjust or finding it really difficult to find that love and compatibility in any relationship, this angel helps us to repair that wounded or broken relationships. And the guidance is for us to be non-judgmental with the people who are there in our life. Find that common ground, have that mutual love, respect, caring, compassion for each and every one of our personal journeys. So we respect, just like we respect what we love to do or what is our life's purpose. Same way we respect that other person. So when we do that, it brings that tolerance and peace in our relationship, harmony. So that is the energy with this card, guys. So you should be able to, if you want this love, if you want this relationship, you should be able to find a way to connect deeply with the other person through love, tolerance and peace. So that is the energy with this card, guys, for those who chose this card. So that is the reading for y'all today, guys. Thank you for watching. If this reading resonates, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions. I will see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys.